mercenary business when the government starts begging you to clean up their shit. Yeah, that's right. After their little stunt with Avi, Uncle Sam no longer sees Meriwether as a viable business partner. And not only do the government want out, they want to recover all the R&D materials they outsource. That's where we come in. We steal it on commission, they keep their plausible deniability. This shit's so beautiful, even Avi wanted to be part of it.
Yeah, sure. I always wanted to be the mediator in a toxic relationship where both parties have super weapons.
Grand Slam. Drink it in, TL. Those chumps down in San Cudo are gonna give you their best poker face. But we all know what just went down. They fucked up, you cleaned up. Haha, LSC, baby. When the military-industrial complex wants to quit fucking around and get shit done, who they come to? Meriwether who? Haha, mission of a lifetime, TL. CR out.